Sledgehammer Training. This next exercise is to develop the medial head of the deltoid. We're going to reach down. You might have heard these called lateral raises. Just going to bring the hammer head close to my hand. Keep the handle close to the armpit. Just going to raise it up to the side and back down. To the side. And back down. Switch hands. Other side. And bring it up.